one story ends, another one begins.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens? Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor.
So that's easy. I'll take the little tiny little zombies.
100 of them, crawling all over you with their tiny hands.
All I need is like a shovel. I'm telling you, way too easy.
So, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof.
Mm-hmm.
And if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really?
What kind of question is that? Of course
okay,
he is.
Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not. Don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go? He kind of makes us look like, I don't know, amateurs.
He's my wingman. People always want to talk to the guy with the pig.
You mean talk about the guy with the pig? Like, look at the weird guy with the weird pig. How weird. I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it. I'm tired of being a laughingstock.
Who cares what other people think?
I know. I'm just... It wears you down.
You say you're not a loser, Olivia. So win.
Okay. Fine.
Hear that? Dragon roar, Reuben. That'll do, Reuben. That'll do.
That's everything.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts. Each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one, the special guest at this year's Entercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freak himself.
Whoa, what's part two?
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition is going to get to meet him.
Doesn't mean anything if we lose.
But if we win,
never win. And this year we've got Ruben with us. We basically have no chance.
We're going to win because...
What are you talking about?
Because up to now, we've hated losing. But today, today, my friends, we're going to start learning how to love winning. Sound as good as it did in my head.
No, no, I'm with that.
All right.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
You might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creep.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. They're both pretty scary.
Let's build a zombie.
I guess that's kind of like a creeper.
Eh, it's a monster. It's fine.
We are so ready.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. Think we've got everything we need?
Wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grabbing then.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot.